Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your beautiful watercraft is now ready for you at our nearest harbor.
Mechanic and LS do it for you. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
I can't take your call right.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Thank you. Excuse me. Did anyone else?
You're gonna have to do without for now. You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Shit!
Control yourself!
Thank you.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I can do that.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by. Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
It's Ron Jakowski from Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity.
Thank you. looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm going to put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine.
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino who would clear any one of us out, leave us poor and destitute. Well, today, their luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! And we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay.
Oh. An exciting day.
Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good. That's...
Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure. All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people. I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Creep down my back, oh yeah! element of surprise, at least. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, team, head inside and you'll be on the main floor.
Get out of my sight! Ah! 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 Get hit him! Into the left! cover!
I'm closing!
Cocksucker!
Jeez!
Don't fuck with me!
Take cover!
Forward!
It's over!
Crap!
Yield yourself, Bubba!
Wow!
God damn it!
Get a job!
This is the right floor. Take care of those goons and you're at the vault. After this, you should have a clear run to the vault. Seconds! all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open back the way you came. Say, in the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. Home stretch. I feel so high. I even think my eczema is clearing up. I've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Damn it!
Just a boss,
fucker!
Keep
response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
Have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me?
I thought you went back.
I did. But I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Dublin's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way.
Have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show! Protect yourself and have a nice fucking day!